Sejin here. I'm going to show you why this video went viral and how you can create your own viral video like this one for free. Unlike your typical AI video generators, this video was generated using the JST1 3D modeling technology, which basically infuses animation with real-world physics principles of motion and dynamics that generates animation that is immersive and realistic. Are you ready to create your own viral video like this one? If you like this sort of content, make sure to subscribe to this channel. Let's dive right in. Go to Viggle.ai and click Join the Beta on Discord. Now, before we head on over to Discord, you'll want to check out the prompt section. Here, you'll have a collection of what's called prompt templates that you can use in any of your motion prompts. Each prompt is a template that represents a unique action or body movement. It can be applied to any image or even text and be accurately expressed and rendered into a video. So here's an Elon Musk posing prompt template. Obviously, this isn't Elon Musk, but they applied this prompt template to an image of a man to generate this video. Here's the original video of Elon. Here's a Mr. Bean prompt template. Let's jump back to the Elon Musk prompt template so I can generate my own video. Click on the copy button to copy the prompt template. Now head on over to the Viggle Discord channel. They have a ton of channels where you can generate your videos. I'll choose the Animate 15 channel. You can click the Explore Available Motion button for a quick access to the motion templates. In the prompt box, type /animate and hit enter. You'll need to upload an image of a character or an actual photo. I'm going to use a stylized picture of myself. In the motion prompt box, you can type in your own motion prompt or use a prompt template. I'm going to paste in the Elon Musk template prompt. Then for the background, a white option gives you a white background, a green option if you want to change the background into a green screen. Click on the link that's popping up on top if you want to learn how to use the green screen option for free on CapCut. And you have the from template option, which will keep the default video template background. The fine tune enhances the details on the videos, so that should always be set to on and hit enter. Generally, it takes me about 2 to 3 minutes to generate a video, which isn't too bad. And you'll get something like this. It's incredible how it's able to motion capture the character's movement accurately, and the facial expressions are pretty impressive. The video is kind of glitchy because my arms are crossed in my original photo, but it still does a good job of uncrossing them and animating them. Let's try the mix tool that lets you combine your own image with your own video. In the prompt box, type /mix and hit enter. Upload an image, then upload a video under 30 seconds with a minimum resolution of 720 pixels. Choose a background either white or green, fine tune is on, and hit enter. And you'll get something like this. Pretty impressive, right? The last tool is the ideate tool that lets you use a text prompt along with a motion prompt to generate your video. In the prompt box, type /ideate and hit enter. Type in an image prompt by describing your character. I'm going to type in Iron Man from the Avengers movie. In the motion prompt box, I'm going to type ballet dancing, skip and twirl. Background is green and fine tune is on and hit enter. Let's see how this came out. Wow, I never thought I would see Iron Man dancing like this, but it's not too bad. With a little bit of editing, you can create something like this. Pretty cool, huh? If you want to learn how you can create a video using green screen, make sure to watch this video.